This is called Baloon Net Climbing. Yes, we do this every Wednesday to do some weekly inspection. Climb all the way to the top, check the instruments there. What you got there is for the pressure, the anemometer, and the anti-collision lights. Right now they're doing some measurements.